second again. Oh, I don't believe it. Heavy.
Oh. Some of the kelp are very well mended. Oh, it's not a kelp. Oh my gosh. I'm not wasting any time with this. He's going to strangle himself otherwise. Oh man. Oh God. Beauty. Heavy, very gentle take. That one, that's good. Heavy fish with a big broad back on it. Ooh, look at that. Oh, he actually doesn't like the boat now. Thank you. You stupid. Thank you. You're trying to catch me out there. Oh, he's huge. Absolutely huge. Yeah. I'm gonna get you away from the... Don't like that, Ruby. Good girl. Keep that rod well bent. Well, it's just a wee one, aye. I'll go ballistic in a minute. Alright, take it round that way a wee bit if you can, away from the boat. You ready for it? Keep going, keep right back, right back. Come on, right back.
There's a worm in it. Yes!
Still there, is he?
Yeah.
Okay, he's going to waken up.
Have I got our attention on today? That's a fresh one, aren't
they? Oh, aye. Very. Nice purple streak in them. Are you having problems there? Yeah. Oh, gee. The speed of that.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's nice, isn't it?
You're the man, mate.
Shame to just come away with one. Oh, he's nowhere near ready yet. Yeah, it's a bit tight yet. So I use a pumping action, wind down and lift up. Slowly lift, slowly.
Oh man,
slowly now. Oh yeah. So keep a wee bit of strain away from the boat. Away from that engine. Away from the oak. Right. Behind me. There's no one here. Keep a strain away from the boat. Away from my engine. That's it. Nice and gentle. Oh, good strain on that. It's good now. Take a bit of line out so before lifting them. Now slide over in the seat. So get them back. Get them back. Get them right back. Pull back. Pull back.
Yes.
Isn't that beauty? You're still alive, still very. It's wanting to go, man. Don't you break my rapala, you. Oh, it's a cracker.
Fucking.
He's a beauty. back to the lighter net, which helps keep them from everything. Beauty. Thank you. fish. A big run. Blimey. To get the boat away from it. Oh, jockey. Oh. Oh, where are you going? The trouble with a flat calm is it doesn't drift the boat away from the fish. Actually turning the boat. Oh, blimey. Trying to wrap himself. Good fish. Oh dear.
Oh, it's a flipping huge thing. The body on that. Yes! My God! Oh, look at the size of that! What a monster! Oh boy, we're en route. That's a good fish. Playing upwards, so must be a good size.
tail at least.
Oh, cool, look at this. See the shape of that? Oh. Beauty. It's huge. No moving. He's a heavy fish, this. He's 20 easy. Line's coming from. Okay, let's get him in here. Oh.
huge fish. Boy. Does it feel heavy? I'm going to put this in, right? I'm going to turn the boat slowly. No, probably not. I'm going to turn the boat, okay? She'll be over there. Keep that bent. Remember, if she goes under the boat, your rod tip has to go under the boat as well. Looks heavy enough, Doug. It's going to waken up, let's use the boat. No, can't be. Keep pumping her up. Down. Ooh. Get that away from my engine.
Oh. That's a good wee bend there, like.
Aye, that's not a tiny fish. That's not a tiny grouse. That's a good fish. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh. It's turning the boat. It's pulling the boat round.
Jesus, my bum.
That's it. Don't let it be boss. That's it. Lift and draw, lift and wind down. That's it. You good? That's a strong rod, that. Okay, start winding, pumping. Get her up here. Huge fish, man.
Whoa!
It's huge.
Is that a big one?
Oh, aye. It's a huge fish. Oh my god, look at the size of that.
Whoa!
Wind, wind, wind it. Keep it tight, keep it tight. That's it. Oh, now just swing it over, swing it over. Keep going, right, quick, come on, come on, come on. Pull!
Yeah.
Yes!
Brilliant, man. 2 minutes out, like.
That's a cracker.
Yeah, the boat setup is pretty standard, really. I've got, as you see, three positions for my rod holders on the side. I can move them forward if I've got somebody with me, or I want them spaced out, or I can move them back towards me if I'm on my own. If I can down a steep sided slope, I can have all three on the one side and just one on the other side. Gives me a bit of variety. If it's on a shallow area, then I spread them out more. The tiller motor gives me the ability to steer in a wind right close in. I had a boat for the sea fishing that I used in the loch occasionally. It was a steering wheel and cabin, and they are a nightmare to keep the speed low, especially in a wind catching the cabin. Whereas these boats are more slim-lined. This one here's got three huge keels on it, so it doesn't get blown around. This is an Allen 16. These boats with the steering wheel and the big engines, very hard to keep going slow, close in the wind. The reason for having a rod rest up there is to rest the rod when I'm changing a lure or whatever. Very handy. I don't want the rod slipping down. I don't want the line catching another reel and ripping the lure into my hand, or the dog getting caught up in it. So that's the reason for the rod rest.